Welcome to my channel, NARC Delusion. Narcissists are delusional. The narcissist has cast you in their lame movie. They constructed an illusion in their minds and expect you to comply with the role that they assigned to you. The narcissist is the star and the director of the movie, and they won't let you forget that. At first, you think the narcissist is paying so much attention to you that you must be of value to them, that they see something special in you, but that is not the case. For the narcissist, you are a resource. They want to make sure that they harness your energy and your emotions for themselves. They want to leverage your assets. Your energy is to be used for the narcissist's benefit. Your attention is not supposed to be on yourself. You must give all your attention to the narcissist. They are directing the story. They are telling you what kind of mood that you should have and how you should reflect your opinion of them to themselves. They are using you as a mirror. Your attention is not supposed to be on yourself. They want all of your attention and energy. They make assumptions about you. In their minds, your role is fixed. You often feel like it's a broken record, like you keep going through these cycles over and over again. And sometimes you think that you can explain to them or have them see things the way that you understand them, that most people understand things to be. But no, they will do the same thing over and over again like a broken record. And sometimes you might think that this person just has a difficult personality. This person is likely a narcissist. The narcissist does not explain to you that you are in their movie. They make assumptions about you and they expect you to be the way that they think that you should be. You are supposed to perform the way that the narcissist directs. The narcissist has cast you in their lame movie. You are an actor that is supposed to perform. The narcissist is the director and you are to play your role. That much they make very, very clear to you. If you don't do as they say, they will force the events, either with emotional manipulation or threats or silent treatment or just setting up scenarios where you're in chaos, where things are confused. This is all intentional. It's kind of hard to believe that there are people like this, but there are. There are the people that where this is the main gist of their life. It's hard to believe that they want to put their focus on things like this, but narcissists are very petty people. They have very small minds. They're unable to change and they refuse to change. They don't want to change. They don't want to hear what you have to say. They are not interested. They don't care. They only want what they want. The narcissist wants you to do what they say. You are to start when they say, you are to stop when they say, and you are to pay all of your attention to them. You cannot give any attention to yourself. All of your attention must be given to the director of the movie. The narcissist will assign roles for you to play out. And if you don't play out these roles properly, they will have a fit, ranging from irritation to major narcissistic rage. The director of this movie, the narcissist, will tell you any adjustments that you need to make in your performance. They will let you know how you should change, what you should where, how you should act, the tone that you should take when you speak. They want to direct every nuance, every aspect about you. The narcissist has cast you into their lame movie. You are to follow all directions as instructed. You are to perform as required. You will be abused, harassed, and punished because you are not doing your job. You are not doing your role as required. You, the problem, you are the problem. The problem is that you are ruining their movie. You are ruining their life. You do not have the right mood. You are not acting the way that they want you to act. They are punishing you because it's your fault. You failed them. You were unable to do what they wanted you to do. Oftentimes, this means mind reading. You are to spend all your time thinking about how you failed the narcissist and what you should do better next time. The problem is that you are ruining their show. Your performance is wrong. You were late when the narcissist called to action. The narcissist will micromanage you. They want to micromanage you, tell you what you should do, where you should stand, how you should act. You have to focus all your attention, all your energy, the entirety of your mind, and they want you to give up your life. You are supposed to submit to their directions. They want your resources. They don't care about you. If you are not following the directions, they take this as an insult that you did not comply. You are not, ladylike or whatever it is that they want to, look at it as. You are not a good person. Anything like that. Fill in the blanks. They want you to know that they're watching and they're paying attention to you. They will stalk you. They will drive to your home or to your workplace. And they want you to know that they're watching you. They want you to know that because they want you to know because you are to learn to comply with their directions. The narcissist will not let you deviate from their expectations. If you start to think for yourself, they will cause all kinds of chaos. They will start an argument with you. They will make you late to work. They will keep you up arguing so you're exhausted. They want to exhaust you. They want to grind you down. The narcissist will not let you do or think what you want. They will take what they want from you, but they will not use language or conversations. They will use threats. They will use props. They will use nonverbal communication, or they will ignore you, or they will try to embarrass you, or they will start harassing you without telling you what they want. They want you to submit and not ask any questions. They fool you in the beginning by giving you a fake persona. That persona is a front. They've done this many, many times. You are talking to an actor. The person that you are dealing with, the narcissist, is an actor. They are doing this role that they've done many times. And they want it to play out the way that they have constructed in their minds. The narcissist wants you to play your part so their fantasy construct will be real. It is your fault if the construct is failing. It is your fault if the movie is not going according to their script. It is your independent thinking that is ruining their life. That is why they harass you. That is why they're bullying you and stalking you. Because you are not acting like you're supposed to act. You are the bit player in their movie. You are to comply to their will. They will force their thoughts onto you. The narcissist wants to direct your energy and your attention. That's why you feel so exhausted after dealing with a narcissist, because they are taking everything from you. The narcissist wants to take over your mind. They are not paying you any rent to be in your mind all the time. They disturb you to stay in your mind. They want to bother you and disrupt you and stress you out. That is on purpose. The narcissist has cast you in their lame movie.